Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Delicious, and we have a 442 Cookie Monster. Today, for our Spaghetti League, it's gonna be interesting to see something different. I am trying to catch up with some simulation Spaghetti League. As I said, it's for fun since our simulations. Let's see what happened with with our spaghetti table, spaghetti teams, and let's see. So on the first simulation, I guess I kept Ben Me. Oh my god, he's astonishing. On the wrong direction, even Aaron Ackey really doesn't. I mean, those players will never like to play as inverted wingback. So bear with it. 101 goals. It's cool. 52 goals conceded. It's too much. 77 points. It's fine though. We won an FA Cup versus Arsenal. This is quite interesting. This is quite, really quite interesting. So let's check now with Lance. Lance came first. You can see all the main squad players on Evergreen. This is what we want to see. Maybe it was just lucky, but whatever. 111 goals, 22 conceded. This is quite astonishing. We came on first place with 100 points, same as Paris Saint-Germain, but I guess we won the direct games, that's why we didn't we came on first place, but we didn't win anything on cups. I check with Wolfsburg. With Wolfsburg we came on second place. The defense was terrible, but whatever. I mean, Lacroix, it's fine. Ottavio, it's too small for the role, but I don't even like him. 31 points, 55 goals, 24 conceded, something. I don't know what's happening in Bundesliga, but whatever. Wolfsburg, how fabulous it teached me. So we can check with Udinese what happened here. We came first. Well, maybe it was a bit lucky, so 81 points. E Bossé, Bijol, I mean, it was terrible. Very terrible. We didn't even score many from corners. I don't know what happened there. 70 goals, 31 concede, 81 points, as I said. Let's check if we won any competition. We didn't. We can check now with Valencia. Valencia, 100 points, even Valencia. Cavani disappeared. He can be... I will not check him anymore. I got bored of it. 110 goals, 30 concede, it's quite okay, competition, we almost won everything, but we lose versus, but I can show you because it was simulated, we lost versus Barcelona, the Supercoppa de Spagna, but we won the Coppa del Rey 5-1, but not even here, I can show you, no, I don't know why, really, I never understood this point of FM, so now we can check the simulation too. I guess I forgot again to change Ben Me. Because I can't see him anymore. 6.58 average rate. It's 72 points. So we are in the trend. 84 goals. 51 concede. The only thing that kept the trend was the goal concede. It's really too much. We won Carabao Cup 5-6 versus Liverpool. I mean, the tactics pretty offensive since we're playing with double volante on attack. Check Lance. Lance came, I mean, not even if you do on purpose, because I saw some spoiling. You can see the average rate is quite fine. 94 points, 94 points. And before was 100 points, 100 points. I don't know what's going on, but it's quite funny. Competition, we won the Cup de France versus Paris Saint-Germain. And we were we FM them because we did 9 shoots and 4 on targets and we scored 3. They did 17, 9 on target, they scored 1. So, but they got even one red card. So we were really lucky. Wolfsburg this time collapsed. And this is a friendly. I was like, I didn't finish it. As always, the defense part is quite quite funny. 67 goals, 37 conceded, 63 points. Competition nothing. C'è Udinese. Udinese came first even this time, but maybe it's really lucky. Because the points doesn't seem to be that high. The defense is terrible. The boss 86 points, 91 goals, 37 conceded. It's quite okay. But we didn't win the Coppa Italia. This time Valencia dropped a bit. Cavani disappeared, like always. But you can see that Lino did 42 goals. This guy, this super guy, super Lino. You know. Still, he's from Atletico Madrid. Atletico de Madrid. 96 goals, 35 conceded, 86 points. We won the cups. I mean, we trade the. I mean, we came the same points as Valencia, but whatever. So now we're gonna check the simulation 3. This simulation, this time Ben Mee did 6.90. It was quite funny. Aguirre did 24 goals. I guess they have a really nice. Damsgaard is a really nice ticker. Even Potter played good. 75 points. I mean, if you check three team, almost four teams on 70 points range. Competition, we won another FA Cup. At least we can see that we're winning cups. It was quite. Quite even 15 versus 17, but we did two more shoots on target. We can check now Lens came second, 97 points, but we capping the trend. 43 goals, Openda is majestic, super Openda, we love Openda. 111 goals, 29 concede, 97 points, it's quite fine. Wolfsburg. I mean, one of the first. I will even say that I will build the team building and team stuff, team interaction video, so we can understand better how you can guys can build your team in the best option available. 73 points, 73 goals, 27 concede, 71 points. No caps, we lost versus Bayern Monaco. Udinese came second this time, but the trend is on 80 points, it's quite okay. Let's check the average rate, it's always a bit random. 89 goals, 31 concede, 82 points, this is quite fine. Let's check with... Here, the Valencia really dropped down. Because we did, but Cavani didn't disappear. This is quite astonishing. 81 goals, 40 conceded. It's really too much for Valencia. 74 points. It's fine. Competition we won, but now, I mean, I don't know how many cups we won till now, but we won many cups. I am sure of it. So on this simulation, we came in third place. I mean, the average rate, guys, it's always here. Ben Mee disappeared, so because as I said, I do two stops. I mean, I do the first on June and the first on July, on the beginning of the save, and after on January. So Ben Mee disappeared, I put Pinoc, but I mean, it's quite the same thing. 77 points, 94 goals, 36 conceded. It's not bad. And we almost won the two cups. We lost the finals versus Aston Villa, whatever. I mean, it was funny because it's a 4-4-2 versus a 4-4-2. We won versus 5-0 to Arsenal, the Carabao Cup. Oh my god. It was really quite. I mean, for now, we are really winning a lot of cups. I can say that. Here, the average rate is only on a maximum. I doubt that it's not reaching the green zone, but it's fine. 6.9, it's really fine. 108 goals, 28 conceded, 98 points. 1 point from Paris Saint-Germain. This is quite amusing. and we won even a Coupe de France. Wolfsburg really didn't like this kind of build, quite okay. I mean, we can't. But this is even interesting. Why with the other teams is working and not with Wolfsburg? 63 goals, 26 conceded, 69 points, the number that we always like. Let's check Udinese. Udinese 85 points, it's quite okay. Embossé really was the weak point. 95 goals, 36 conceded, it's okay. 85 points, 95 goals, 85 points. Sorry, if sometimes I don't know why I'm mistaking, my brain is mistaking it. We won the Superliga, la Liga with Valencia. It was quite good, I guess. 114 goals, 21 conceded, 99 points. And we won a Copa del Rey versus Sevilla 1-4, but we can see that. So before we do some calculation, we're gonna check the last simulation, so I make even the rhyme. E let's check it. Yes, finally, Brentford, first place. Ben Mee came back from his exile. 86 points, nothing extraordinary, but it's still a Premier League. 107 goals, 48 concede. Competition, nothing. I mean, we trade a cup for a Premier League, I guess it's fine. Here, the Lens came on first place. Not all went on full green, but it's fine. 98 points, 120 goals, 36 conceded. The competition, we won the domestic double. And here, totally domination, but versus Ajaccio, I mean, I guess it's given. Wolfsburg didn't bring us joy. I mean, whatever. 66 points, 71 goals, 38 concede. I mean, Wolfsburg wasn't really good. Not even Udinese, I guess it like it did on the fullest, but not as Wolfsburg. The average rate here is pretty fine, 78 points, 71 goals, 25 concede. Quite strange numbers, you have to be honest. Let's check with Valencia. Valencia did quite fine. 89 points, 3 points from the first place. I mean, it's fine. 105 goals, 30 concede. Competition, we didn't win any cups. So I will go to do our usual last for the final table so we can check what's going on and we are done. So this is the final table. We can see that we did 83 points on average, like the Italian 3-4-1-2, that is considered one of the coolest or best right-back plug-and-play tactics. We won, I mean, if you want to make some comparison, we did one goal more on goal difference, but guys, this is RNG. I mean, sometimes it's good, sometimes it's totally crap. But we won 13 cups, 8 leagues. The nature of the tactics, it's a paradox. It's a Cookie Monster paradox, it should be the right name. And so this is, I mean, for me it's a really tactic. I mean, it's really offensive on the setup. And if you want to try something like that, I suggest you, if you want to try a 4-4-2 more classic, even though we can play. I mean, I guess it's not like we can't. I will even release a 4-4-2 classic way without Volantes, but with CM's roles. So for today, this is from everything from Cookie Monster. Stay tuned, stay delicious, and see you next. Team building is incoming.